We're given some conservative vector field f and a potential. Well, the line integral f dr is nothing more than take your potential and evaluate it at the end of the curve minus the value of the potential at the beginning of the curve. Here we see a double integral over the entire region related to a line integral around the boundary of the region. Here we had a solid region bounded by a closed surface S, oriented by an outward unit normal. And the flux integral, F dot nds, was equal to a triple integral of the divergence of F. That the line integral, F dot dr, around that boundary curve C, equals the double integral of the curl of F dot nds. It's Maxwell's equations. It turns out that the divergence theorem and Stokes' theorem are closely related to these four equations called Maxwell's equations, and they describe the interaction of electric and magnetic fields. And they form the foundation of classical electrodynamics, circuits, and optics.